Aber ich so das Peter. Peter.
Yeah.
Peter, how do we calculate lunar acceleration of the point's aim?
Mass cancels out, so it's just gravity times sine.
Good. Keep it up.
Here we have a computer model of a lizard. Many of these creatures have so brilliantly adapted that they can regenerate entire limbs at will. Now, we're trying to harness this capability and transfer it into our host subject, Cheesy the Three-Legged Mouse. You can enter the algorithm now.
System ready for gene insertion.
All right, it's time.
Beginning trials. Pending. Failed. Pending. Failed.
Third time's a charm.
Algorithm accepted. Regrowth complete. Vitals normal. Blood pressure normal. Regeneration successful.
Extraordinary.
Yes! We did it!
Thank you.
Shoot! I'll be late!
Huh?
I have this date. Well, not a date. It's more of just like a hanging out because we're friends, and it would be weird if it was a date, so...
It sounds like a date to me.
I don't know.
Go. You don't want to keep the lady waiting for you.
Right. See ya! Come on, pick up! MJ! Hi!
Hey, Peter.
Are you okay?
I'm just running home, because I got kind of distracted over at Oscorp. Could we meet at the cafe at 5 p.m. instead of 4?
Sure.
Thanks.
No problem.
I'll see you at 5. Bye.
Weird.
Peter?
Yes?
What's going on? Are you okay?
I'm going to be late.
Late? For what?
I'm going to go grab lunch with MJ.
MJ?
Yeah, a friend from school.
So you're going on a date?
It's not a date. It's not a date. It's not a date.
Whatever you say.
Am I late?
You made it on time. So, what were you doing at Oscorp?
Well, my father was a scientist over at Oscorp, and he worked with another scientist, Kirk Connors.
What's the project about?
some kind of cross-species genetics.
I'm gonna pretend like I know what that is.
Yeah, it's complicated.
I can tell.
Well, what about you? Do you have any other hobbies outside of school, or?
When I was younger, I wanted to be a singer, so I started chasing that. Did some small Broadway shows, but that ended not too long ago.
How come?
I became a reporter over at Daily Bugle.
Really?
Yeah, it's a fun thing to do.
I bet.
You're a photographer, right?
Yeah, why ask?
Well, the Daily Bugle is looking for a photographer to take pictures of that spider guy that showed up in the city.
Really?
Yeah.
I'll think about it.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, it was.
We should do this more often.
Yeah, we should.
Well, I should go. Gotta get some stuff to finish.
Alright, it was fun hanging out with you.
Yeah, I'll see you around.
Hey there, buddy. Let's not get too furious, okay?
Holy shit.
Incoming! Help me! Are you okay?
Get me out of here!
Okay, just calm down.
Thank you.
No problem.
What if I ask? What are you?
I'm just a guy in a red hoodie and blue sweatpants that just saved your life from a giant lizard. It was a giant lizard, right?
I have no clue what it was.
Be here any second. This needs a makeover.
I can hear heaven. Konas, you have to start human trials now.
No, I don't, and no, I won't.
You have no choice.
Human trials? Where on earth will you find the people to volunteer?
Flitterin's Hospital is a place to start.
You've got to be kidding me.
I don't think I am. Richard Parker suggested the same thing back then, and now you don't want to start human trials.
I won't.
Fine. The formula is ours now anyway. Say goodbye to that arm you dreamed of. I'm shutting you down. I want this office cleared by the morning.
Interesting. Let's see. You have to tidy up your room, Doc.
Human trial number one.
Connors.